What do you like most about your siblings?
This is a full set here.
They come to my early games.
I like that every time that I get hurt, they're always extremely supportive. They're always there for me and they always push me to the limits.
They like play Roblox with me.
What do you love most about your siblings?
They're fun to do stuff with.
They play with me a lot. But they always have my back.
What do you love most about your siblings?
They're funny. That I could do stuff with them. They're sometimes nice to me.
You want to play games with them?
What do you love most about your siblings?
She talks like a baby sometimes.
They help me.
What do you like most about football?
My teammates.
What do you like most about football?
My teammates.
This is about you guys. This is about the guys in this room that care about each other, that know there's only so many more of these nights left. It's about you. They're a faceless opponent. They just happen to draw the short straw tonight. Now get your asses ready to play. Win on three. One, two, three.
When I feel that chill, smell that fresh cut grass. I'm back in my helmet, cleats and shoulder pads. Standing in the huddle, listening to the call. Fans going crazy for the boys of fall. They didn't let just anybody in that club. Took every ounce of heart and sweat and blood to get to wear those game day jerseys down the hall. Kings of the school, man, where the boys are fall. Well, let's turn and face the stars and stripes. It's batting back them butterflies. It's calling in the air, all right. Yes, sir, we want the ball. And it's knocking heads and talking trash. It's slinging mud and dirt and grass. It's I got your number, I got your back. When your back's against the wall, you mess with one man, you got a song. The boys are fall.
Hello, Heisman.
Love you, Mom. Love you, Dad. Love you, Mom. Love you, Dad.
In love you, Mom.
Towns like mine, that's all they got. Newspaper clippings fill the coffee shops. The old men will always think they know it all. Young girls will dream about the boys of fall. Well,
it's love you, Mom. Love you, Mom. Love you, Mom.
Knocking heads and talking trash. It's slinging mud and dirt and grass. It's I got your number, I got your back. When your back's against the wall, you mess with one man.
Love you, Mom. Love you, Mom. Love you, Mom.
Well,
Turn and face the stars and stripes.
I love you, Mom.
Love you, Dad.
Love you, Mom.
In the air around you, sir, we want the ball. Knocking heads and talking trash. It's slinging mud and dirt and grass. It's a guy you know. You mess with one man, you got a soul.
I love you, Mom.
Love you, Mom.
Love you, Mom.
Love you, Mom.
We're the boys of fall.
What we would say to young kids: learn to dream. You can accomplish anything you want to. What a wonderful time in your life.
I get excited when I see kids playing in the backyard or at the schoolyard. The advice that I would give a group of 7-year-old, 8-year-olds would be to have dreams.
It's okay to work at those dreams, do whatever you can, but just have fun. And there's nothing wrong with dreaming big.
Thanks, coaches. I just like to see kids when I see...
Thanks, coaches.
Especially
thanks, coaches.
And when I see them playing, I just hope they're having fun.
Football lessons we learn as kids and all continue to apply through the rest of your life. Life is...
Thanks, coaches. Thank you, coaches. Thanks, coaches. Thanks, coaches.
Can be first in line when things are going great. Test is when you battle through tough times, when things aren't perfect. Where do you stand?
This is your night. Make it happen!
Go, thanks, go, coaches.
Go.
Thanks, coaches. Thanks,
you
coaches.
You can't be unemotional. This is an emotional game.
On that day and at the end of your life, you look in the mirror and you know, I gave it all I had and I gave it for a worthy cause.
Thanks. Thank you, coaches.
Thanks, coaches.
Thanks, coaches.
Thanks, coaches.
Thanks, coaches. Thank you, coaches.
We're the boys.
Corey, wait. Love you, Mom.
The boys are falling.